Hi guys, we're going to work the back of the body just like you saw in the warm-up with the clean and presses, the dead rows, and the deadlifts. So if you're using your barbell, you're going to want to add a little bit of weight onto your barbell right now. If you're using hand weights, you're going to switch to a heavier set. You can always change halfway through if you feel like you chose too much, but these are larger muscle groups, so you can challenge yourself a little bit. So when you're ready, go ahead and load up that bar or pick up those heavier weights. Let's go to it. We've got 5 sets in a row. Each set is exactly the same, so you can build on it. First time, we'll just learn it. Then you got 4 more sets to challenge yourself. You guys ready? Let's go. Pick up that bar. Maybe shoulder roll. Let the bar hang right against your legs. So we're going to start with a deadlift. Down for 2. Down, 2, up. Remember, you're tipping forward from the hips. Those hips back and making a tabletop out of your body. 3 and 1. Down slow. 3, 2. Up fast. Take a 3, 2. Now the trick here is to keep those shoulder blades glued back and the bar right against your legs. Down. Slow dead row. Kneecaps. Belly button. Kneecaps. And rise. Again. Slow to the bottom. Pull the elbows behind you. Going overhead. Take a nice fast. Under. Drive. And 1 dead row at the bottom. Down. Pull. Up and under. Clean press. Clean it. Press it. And row. Down. 2 more. Just like that. We're just learning the combination. You're going to see this a whole bunch of times. Row. It's 1 up, 1 down. 1 more time. Get under. Drive. Row at the bottom. That's it. Back to the deadlift. 2. 2. Up. Now, the second set, I'm going to ask you to concentrate on your abdominals, keeping them pulled in to protect your midsection as you tip forward. Slow row. Kneecaps. Belly. Kneecaps. And stand slow. That one more time, and then get ready to speed it up a little bit. We're going back to that same combination. Lean and press, starting now. Under, drive, catch, throw. Down, pull. Again, again. Under, drive, catch, throw. Down, pull. Again, 2 more like that. Push, catch, throw. 1 more. Under, drive, row. We get to take a little breather. Squeeze it. Step the weight down for just a second. Shake it out. Round 3. Exactly the same as the first 2, okay? Pull the shoulders around. When you're ready, pick it up. Pull your shoulders back. Slow row. This time, concentrate on the back. Squeezing the shoulders and keeping the back as straight as you can. Down. Pull. Overhead. Next. Start clean and press. Right now. Under. Drive. Row. Down. Pull. We got 3 more just like that. Come on. Take those heels in. Push from them. Duck under that bar real quick. Duck under it. Duck. Drive. Catch. 1 more. Do it 1 more time. Under, drive, row. Deadlift 2, 2. Anybody remember what round we're on? We are on number 4 of 5. So we got this and 1 more. Now stick those heels in. Slow row. Remember the back, remember the front. Pull down. This is just raw strength right here. Do that again. Squeeze the shoulders. When we're ready to go overhead, clean and press. Go. 1, 2. Go. Again. Under. Drive. Catch. Row. 2 more. You got this. Come on. You got this. The weight should be starting to feel pretty heavy. 1 more time. Under. Drive. Row. We get to take another little breather. Set it down. All right, guys, this is it.
one more set. Put it all together and challenge yourself. Pick up a bar. Open the chest. Arms hang. Soft knees. Lock and load. Ready? Let's go. Under. Row. Here we go. What we're doing. We're going to do three more sets. Breathe in. Yes, come on, you get this. You got this. Hang in there, guys. Almost there. Last time. But we're not done quite yet. Row it. Down. Two. Down. Up. Two more, then we're done. Two more. Last one. Hold it here. Set it down. Roll those shoulders around a little bit. Shake it out. Take your elbows to your thighs and round that lower back. Stretching the lower part of your back. And then lace your fingers and bring that stretch into the upper part of the back. Roll the shoulders around. Tilt those heads side from side. Then we're going to switch back to the lower body. So you're going to need those hand weights. We'll keep the barbell for lunges. Be right back with you. All right, guys, we're going to switch back to the lower body, working on lunges. If you want to keep your barbell heavy, awesome. If you want to take a little bit of that weight off, we're going to use it for lunges and then chest work. So you're welcome to use those hand weights. No weight at all for lower body is an option. Remember, you can do your lunges right here. If you're going to use hand weights, you're going to pick them up and just hold them at your sides, okay? None of this on the lunges for right now, okay? Let's just keep it simple right here. I'm going to do a little bit of both. I'm going to start with hand weights, squat stance, two count squat, down, two, up, two more, down, one more time, and then we're going to step one leg back, one leg stays up, step it back, down, two, good. Remember, those legs should be very far apart. You should not physically be able to put that back heel down. If you can, your legs are too close together, so step it farther back. Drop to the bottom and hold it. Drop down, hold it. Slow rise, good. Drop one, hold one, up two. Drop one, hold one. Your abdominals are working always. Here come the singles. Down, up, let's go. Down, up. See that back heel of mine is staying right where it is. You're digging your front heel in. Lunges are hard. Take a break if you need it. Come back in. Down and up. Triple pulse at the bottom. Take it. Three, two, one. Push it up. Down. Three, two. Good. You got it. Down. Two more. And then we get to change legs. One more time. Down. Down. Good. Now step it together or just turn around. Two and two. Down. Two. Up. Two. Down. Good. Stand tall, stand tall. One, two, drop, and hold. Drop, hold, slow rise. Good. Down quick, hold one. Standing tall. Open your chest, you guys. Remember, it's an elevator, not an escalator. We're not leaning forward. Single time, ready? Here we go. Down, up, all the way down, like you're driving a nail into the floor with that back knee. And rise. Down. Remember, straight up and down like an elevator. Down and up. Triple pulse. Here comes the fun. Three, two, and rise. Three. We got it on lock. Three, two, one more, one more. Two. All right, shake it out, shake it out. If you're using your barbell, get rid of it. We're going to switch to those hand weights instead. Clear floor space. All right, guys, we're going to come into a little crouch. Weights right here. Step back slow. Step back, bend, step in, switch legs. Step, bend, good. Now, if you like this pace, you're welcome to hang here. You don't have to do anything else. If this gets to be too much, just hold your weights at your side. Step, bend. If you want to stay here, stay here. If you want to go a little quicker, singles, step back. One, two, bend, step. Remember, you're keeping your body tall. Step back, keep the back heel up. Bend. Down. And up. All right, here comes the fun part. Triple pulse. 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. Back, back, back. Crouch. You're never coming all the way up. Stay in a little crouch. Right here. Down. Down, back to singles to the end. Down, up. Slow it down if you need. 1, 2, 4 to go. 4. 2 more. Hold right here. True story, I was born in California. Lived there the first few years of my life. All right, kick it up, shake it out. Kick up heels, give it a little stretch. We'll stretch out the lower leg more at the end. We're getting there, guys. We have chest, abdominals, and we'll stretch and get out of here. So I want you to take a second, clear your floor space so that you've got some clear floor space. You're gonna need your barbell and your hand weights if you're using. All right, guys, so I moved the camera down, so we're on the floor now for the rest of this. We're gonna start with some chest work. You're going to need your barbell if you're using it, and you're gonna put it kind of where your feet are gonna be. You're gonna want your hand weights, one on either side of you with a clear floor space in between where you can lie down and do some chest work. But we're gonna use that floor place to start with push-ups. So if doing them on the floor does not work for you, walk up against a wall, put your hands a little wider than your shoulders on the wall, walk your feet back so your weight is against the wall, and just do your push-ups off the wall until you build the strength to be able to do them on the floor. If you're on the floor, you can do them on your knees or your toes. If you're on your knees, please make sure it doesn't look like that, okay? That's just an injury waiting to happen. Bring your weight forward over your thumbs, and your knees are down. You can bring feet up or feet down, but your abdominals are engaged and lowering the whole body, the whole body. Same thing from the toes. Your abdominals are engaged, your body is straight. We never want to be here, okay? Bring your weight forward. I'm gonna ask you to do 6 on your toes, whether you usually do them on your toes or not, just 6. Otherwise, the rest of them can be on your knees if you prefer. So assume whatever position for push-ups you want, and let's do it. Hands a little wider than your shoulders. Knees or toes. Get your weight under your hands when you're ready. Bring it down and up. Down and up. 1, 2. Down. Good. Down. Good. Down. I'm sorry, I'm booked. Down. Toes if you want. Now I'm going to ask you to do just 6. Get on your toes. Give me 3. Now go. 2. Hold it at the top. Pause. Pause. Give me 3 again. Down. 2. Hold it. Pause. If you want to go on your knees, go for it. Now, we're going to keep going this time. Knees or toes. Down. Down. Push. 1. 2. Down. Hold it, stretch it real quick. Give it a stretch. Flip around. Grab your barbell or your hand weights. If you're gonna do presses, bring the bar onto your lap if you're using it. Roll down. Bend your knees. Extend the bar over the middle of your chest, shoulder back, hands wide, 2 and 2. Down. 2. Now don't let your elbows rest on the floor. 3 singles. Now go. 2. Pause at the top. Pause. Again. Good. Aim for the middle of your chest. Pause at the top. We're going to keep going this time. 1, 2. Just tap those elbows down. Bring them right back up. Don't let them hang out. Down. And up. Down. And 3, 2, 1, and hold. We're going to get rid of the barbell. Pull it up, get rid of it. We're going to use the hand weights to give it a stretch. Go ahead and grab those hand weights. Palms facing in towards each other. Up over the middle of your chest. Tuck your pelvis under, engage your abs. We're going to open out, 2 and 2. Open and close. It's like you're giving a big hug around the tree. Elbows are soft. And it's not a press, it's a wide side. Over the lower chest, hug the tree. We're going to try to do single counts. If that seems too fast to you, stay slow. Three singles. Now go. Hold it at the top. Pause. Three again.
Now go.
Two. Hug the tree and pause. Pause. Two and two.
Go.
Then, pause.
Pause. Now go. Stop.
We're going to pause at the top and turn pause. Your palms toward your feet. Down. Good. This time is a press. Bend the elbows and right back up. Bend. If you want to, you can touch them at the top and make your capital letter A. Your choice. Down. To the side and let both knees roll one direction. Keep your shoulders glued to the floor and get that nice chest stretch as well as the torso. Other side. Abdominals, then we're going to stretch it out and we'll be done. Yay! So go ahead and come on back to where you just were. You got options. Option one is just to tuck your fingers behind your ears and lift and lower. That is always a choice. Just lift and lower. Then we're going to have a second option, which is lift with a twist, ceiling, and down. And then we'll add some leg action in there if you'd like to. All right, guys. I'll make sure this camera doesn't shut off on me this time. Okay. When you're ready, we're going to start with just a lift it up and take it one.
Maybe I'm foolish.
Two. Now, this
maybe
is where you can
blind.
Hang out the whole time if you like. Concentrate on peeling your shoulder blades up, and not just
so
your head. If you want option two, a little faster, lift and twist.
I'm only human.
One, two,
after
other side.
I'm only human.
One, twist.
After
and again, you're not pulling
on
your neck.
Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror.
Now this
see?
Is option two, and you can hang out here with either one of these. You're not pulling on your neck. If you want option three, you're going to go ahead and lift those legs up so your shoulders can see.
After all, you're only human. After all, don't put the blame on me.
If you're ready, you're going to add a little leg action.
Don't put your blame on me.
Bicycle with a hook. It's like this. Go. Three.
Some people got the
hook.
Two. Three.
Some
people got the hook.
Hug those knees in.
Don't ask my opinion. Don't ask me to lie.
And
beg for forgiveness for making you cry.
Option one.
Making you cry.
Lift. Option two with the twist.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all.
You choose your options. Stay here or pick up those legs.
Don't put the blame on me.
Ready? Set. Let's do it.
Some people got the road.
Three.
Some people got the road.
Two.
Some people think I can see. Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human. Tap the road. I'm only human. Tap the road. Don't put the pain on me.
Two.
Don't put the pain on me.
Keep going, keep going.
I'm only human, made mistakes. I'm only human, so all it takes to put the pain on me.
One more.
Put the pain on me.
Two. Hug him in.
I've got a heartbeat on the fire.
Lift him up.
Shut down, I need him somewhere high.
Two. One, two.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I do what I can. I'm just a man. I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Last one. This is Layla. She's trying to help. It's okay. Give a little stretch, take it all the way overhead. Oh, home workouts are fun, aren't they?
I'm riding in your car.
Okay, I think we're done. Please stretch out on your own because apparently I'm just going to get attacked from here on out. So
have a lovely day.
Snuggle a dog.
But you know I'm a liar.
Layla, you weirdo.